I'm hurting. Gotta hold your head up high. Try not to cry and get on with life. Everybody's not saying one great person deep inside. It keeps on hurting. Gotta hold your head up high. Try not to cry and get on with life.
Lived your life to the full, never worried about the past. When you drove over that bridge, it was going too fast. Not sure what happened, you lost control and crashed. Then you looked to the sky, said that tickled and laughed. Well, that's what Sean said, but you know he always talk shit. But he was a good friend of you, I can't fault him for this. We didn't have much in common, but one thing we did. We both lost a great mate, you rest in peace. I hadn't saw you in a year, I won't see you again. And it hurts so much, unbelievable pain. I guess all good things come to an end. I just miss the days when me and you were both best friends. Always chilling together, going fishing every night. And then me and you trying to get that fire to light. We were sipping on that good, we were so near Mike. The Zebra Fox was giving about fishing at night. We was up all night, only slept in the day. And when we woke up, we'd be back at it again. But our lives were so far from being thrown away. We had more laughs at night than in a million days. After you died, 2 years went by. Me and Andy had the rusty looking up to the sky. Reminiscing about the days you'll be missed forever. But your mom's weeding out, at least you're together. Cause
everybody's not saying one great person deep inside. It keeps on hurting. Gotta hold your head up high. Try not to cry and get on with life. Everybody's not saying one great person deep inside. It keeps on hurting. Gotta hold your head up high. Try not to cry and get on with life.
It seemed like yesterday when I heard the news, I just broke down. I didn't believe that you was gone from my life. Nanny, wasn't your time. I'm writing this verse as tears fall from my eyes. See, the truth is I fucked up, cause I was so scared. I wasn't ready for you to leave me, I wasn't prepared. The cancer was back, I didn't wanna see you that way. I didn't want my memories of you to be your last days. Until this day I still wonder what the thoughts were. I was selfish, I should have been there for her. Everything you done for me, I never even tried to go and visit her. Sit by her side and say goodbye. See, to me the pain cut so deep like a blade. But she probably understands every move that I made. Over the last 6 months, we were so damn close. I was around every week for some tea and toast. Until that one time when I came to see you the day Yvonne answered the door and she sent me away. She said you didn't feel too good, a little under the weather. But little didn't know you wasn't gonna get better. So I'd like to say sorry from the bottom of my heart that I never came to visit you, but it was so hard. I just hope you found peace in between the stars and know that I love you no matter where you are. Cause
everybody's not saying one great person deep inside. It keeps on hurting. Gotta hold your head up high. Try not to cry and get on with life. Hurting, gotta hold your head up high. Try not to cry and get on with life.